All right, so this is kind of like a first look, first race at the Formula Renault 3.5. I have been having a blast in this car. I've been pretty quick running the 41s here at Suzuka. I figured to start things off, I'll give you guys my setup, which is kind of a derivative of Thomas Jordan's setup. Just made a few little tweaks to make it easier to drive. As you can see here, I'm just kind of going to go through this. So if you guys want, you can kind of copy my setup. And this should be good for most tracks. Just make some minor adjustments for aero and gearing and stuff. This is the race fuel for only 15 laps. And drivetrain. Some of the main things I changed was the pedal mapping. I like a linear pedal. Helps to not spin out on the starts. I'm coming out of the slow corners. And a few other little differential changes to get it to my style of driving. And some bump and rebound adjustments come compared to Thomas Jordan's setup. But either way, let's jump into the race. And hopefully we'll have some success this time. I've done quite a few races. None have been successful.
Full car ahead.
Jack
car
ahead. Like, go to the top. See, go to the top. The entire... Hopefully that was... Come on.
You got a full car on the left.
I don't know. I think that was a bit of lag. I guess.
Left side. Clear on the left.
No problem. And that'll end this one pretty early. Five.
Green, green, green.
Let's go. Cool. Here we are. Unfortunately stuck in the middle of the pack again. Hopefully I keep my nose clean.
Green, green, green.
Still working on the launches here. Should be good. Like how this is working already. Take a nice easy
right
outside
side.
Line and think past the people. So far.
Stay on the left.
So good.
Clear the right.
Alright, alright. This guy's breathing room. Alright, I'm good. I believe my pace is gonna be quicker than most of this field here. So I'm gonna try and pass him when I can. Not too sure. I have 8 DRS. Push the pass. For this car, it is, you have it, there's a DRS for this car, but it's not a zone base like Formula One is.
Go to the bottom.
It's like, kind of like IndyCar where I get 8 push to passes throughout the race. So I got to use them sparingly. 15 lap race. I really got to use them. As the
fucking idiot.
Pass them. So, yeah. So far, keeping it clean.
Car on the left.
That guy
on the left.
Guy behind me is definitely usually pushed past. He didn't make it though. Wasted on his end. So I just push past here. Let's use the draft. I'm just gonna use the draft for now. I'm gonna save him for when it matters. Pretty girly. Probably could have tried something there. Don't want to get too crazy early on here. Should I use? No, I got a strap.
Left side. You're in the top 10.
Here we go. First official pass. This car.
Go to the top.
Oh, that section here always reminds me of my autocross days. Backside. You're an autocrosser. You know what I mean. Alright, still alive. Survived the first lap. Feeling pretty good. On my zone here. Ooh, I was getting loose up there. That's good. That should give me a
slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right.
Sir, for not coming out in the middle of traffic. See, I had to switch my pedal mapping to 3, mainly for that corner right there. Pedal mapping 3 is a linear pedal, where it's just 50% pedal is 50% throttle. When I was running the S-cam, anything I put on the gas, it's like going to 100% early on. So I kept looping it there. So I changed I think 3 helped out a lot. Maybe run a lot more consistently. Also, mapping helped a lot out for this one as well. Alright. I don't know. I'll catch this guy naturally if I can. No. I don't know how many push passes he's burning up to stick with that guy, you know what I mean? Hopefully he's burning them all up. I'll be able to catch him towards the end of this race. Here's the game plan. Catch him. Go pretty quick through there. That's good. And I can go into first gear here as well because of the camera and that model. That pedal mapping. This car also does have launch control, which I kind of tried down, but it didn't seem to help too much. It was just natural fender throttle and being a little bit brave on the start. So, not a bad thing. I think it should help some of the novice drivers out with the launch control, but I think. The faster drivers will run out launch control, a little bit faster charts. That's not a bad thing.
We've got a slow car on the left. Go to the top.
Alright, that's a decent lap. Keep it going, moving up through the field here. Should be fifth, I think, now.
You're fifth.
DRS, if I run like a full DRS lap, it's worth at least half a second. Guy's not getting away from me, staying about a second and a half ahead of me. Should put me in fourth or third. Let's see. Who's the first place guy? I think he's
miles ahead.
Wait, that second car there is a lap track. There we go, making it easy. Oh gosh, and that'll be it for me. That will be it. Let's see if I can reverse in and get a fast repair, maybe salvage this race a little bit here. Okay.
T4.
With style points, flipping it around. All right, come on. I just gotta try to make it to.
You're dropping a lot of fluid.
Yeah,
we
I
have
know.
To fix
I'm trying
it.
To get there. Trying to get there. I don't want to fuel, and I don't want new tires. I just want a new car. I might be okay with that stylistic flip around. Serving penalty for what? Flipping in the pit box? I'll take this penalty with the style points. All right, I'm still good. Still good. It's not out of this one just yet. I might still be able to get a top 10. I think. Get the feeling they're on. Should still be able to get top 10, I think. say my hands are dangerous and inconvenient when I'm closely behind somebody. Sometimes they block the car entirely. Like this. Let me bash you.
Clear on the right.
Alright. See if we can catch Adam Steve.
I hear your cat will come.
Alright. Very good. Clear air. Trying to run him down. Do that, might push the pass all.
Leader spinning now.
Leader spinning, that's a good sign. Another free position. We have been having a blast with this car. We gave the F3 a try. Great car. Fun little car as well. My only discord at the moment with it,
car stopped ahead,
is the setup seems to be a bit ridiculous.
Go left.
It seems like the setups are very technical and hard to do. I don't know. There's just so many little tweaks
when they go drive.
You can do with every car. And it's a little difficult to get a good setup. And I know with my kind of limited amount of time for working on practice throughout the week and stuff, due to life and other obligations,
yeah.
I think I'm definitely going to be running this.
I'm going to go and start up the next race.
Just mainly because setups, and well, it's faster as well. In my opinion, it's more like the 179. Jump off. Either way, he's still top. Top 10? Okay. That's the Robert guy right in front of me. Probably shouldn't have run along, so I'm sure. Getting a little toasty. Wind simulator is not on. Either way, guys, let me know what you think. You like the 3.5 or the F3 more? What are you guys going to be running? I mean, participation is going to be a big thing, too. I mean, if there's just a lot more participation in the F3 races, you know, you're kind of just going to be driven to there just for joy factor. But we will see, because this is going to be a fast car. The other one is a C-class car. I think the first couple weeks, I'm going to drive them both and just kind of see where life takes me. And then whichever one I fall into, be seem to be a bit more enjoyable race. Probably just get like 7th. With a pit stop, so I'm not worried about that.
Go left.
What do we got here? Guys, 5 seconds. I think I'll start using the DRS.
Back in
ahead of me. 7 laps to go. Get in 2 seconds a lap. Easy. After this lap, it's DRS. Guessing pretty quick here. 10 seconds now. DRS here, but it's real finicky around this bend. Felt that extra downforce. Alright, catching this J-Hot guy quickly. Might be able to actually get the podium, maybe. I don't know if I can catch Thomas. DRS engaged. I will have to lift a little bit right before the kink just to disengage the DRS. But overall, it's still well worth it. Yeah, the time. Get over here. Ooh, a little loose. Saved it. Good bit of time on there. Yeah. Alright, 3-2-4. I'm dropping 5 seconds there. Come on.
Five laps to go.
Back stretch again. 42.5. Get down there. year as in his draft. He's going to get a spot to catch him. Very fast from here compared to him. He's going to outbreak himself here. And he's going to go really slow from here. That's pretty good. Ooh, don't move it. Don't move where you're going.
Got a car on the left. Clear.
He knew what the inevitable was going to be and didn't want to fight it. I accept. Off to podium position. 4 seconds ahead of me is Thomas. 4.5 laps to go. DRS engaged. I got 5 left, as you can tell on my screen. It's the bottom right number, and you can barely see on the steering wheel.
Out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end. Dropping a lot of fluid.
No!
You have to fix it.
No! I almost made it. Haven't finished the race yet. Either way, it was fun. This car's a blast. I don't know, mistake there. It's going for a pretty fast lap. Anyway, guys, no need to run this one out with the meatball. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know your thoughts on the new stuff out. I'm going to do a, trying to get a race in with the F3. Do a bit of a first look with that one as well. But definitely, this car's a blast. Gonna keep running it, keep practicing it. If you got any questions, let me know. Subscribe for more. Like it if you did. Till next time, stay true, race on. See you in the next one.
Two to go, subscribe.
Almost had a podium.